A brief hearing today for the teen accused of planning an attack at a Toronto high school on the anniversary of the Montreal massacre. Toronto police arrested a 17-year-old boy a week ago today for alleged threats against Oakwood Collegiate. Investigators seized a machete, swords, and other weapons at his home. The teen did not appear in person today. His case will be back in court in the new year, January 16th.